evening, everyone, and welcome to 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. I'm so glad you're with me here this evening. I hope you enjoy tonight's selection. I'm going to read you a story written by Frank Ash and illustrated by Frank Ash, and it's called Pancakes in Pajamas. Do you know this bear family wakes up one day, and they decide it's a good idea if maybe they stayed in their pajamas all day? Do you ever think about doing that? Yeah, sometimes I do too. Sometimes I wish I could be in my PJs all day. Let's find out what happens when they decide to do that. One Saturday morning at breakfast, Baby Bear said, "This is so much fun. You know what I wish? I wish we could stay in our pajamas and eat pancakes all day long."
"I think that's a great idea," said Papa Bear.
"Me too," said Mama Bear. So I think they're going to do it. PJs and pancakes. You can't go wrong. What happens now? Asked Baby Bear as he helped clear the table.
"Well, we can do lots of things," said Papa Bear.
"I'd like to go back to bed," said Mama Bear.
"Me too," said Papa Bear.
"And read stories?" cried Baby Bear. Back in their big cozy bed, Mama and Papa Bear read tales about timid tigers and fishy goldfish, penguins that couldn't find their suspenders, and polar bears in spaceships looking for a new planet, until they all fell back fast asleep. Baby Bear was the first to open his eyes. "Wake up, Mama! Wake up, Papa!" he cried.
"Gosh, it sure was a busy week," said Papa Bear. "I really needed that nap."
"Me too," said Mama.
"Me three," said Baby Bear.
So they had a nice long nap. But now they're up again, and it seems like Baby Bear is ready to play. He's ready to go. After their nap, the bear family played board games and threw cards in a hat. I wonder what board game they're playing there. I love to play board games. What else are they going to do? Then they took a long walk in the park. Oh my goodness, so they even left their house in their pajamas. They didn't care. They went for a walk in their PJs. I love it. At the playground, Mama Bear played with Baby Bear on the swings, and Papa Bear played with him on the seesaw. Then they rode their bikes all over town.
"All this fresh air and exercise makes me hungry," said Papa Bear.
"Me too," said Mama Bear.
"Me three," said Baby Bear.
"Let's stop at Pete's Pancakes for lunch," said Papa Bear.
Pete's Pancakes, it says pancakes that are out of this world. Yum.
"Tell me," asked Pete when he brought them their pancakes, "why are you all wearing your pajamas and riding bikes today? Is it some kind of holiday?"
"Well, I guess you might say it's Pancakes in Pajamas Day," said Papa Bear.
"That's right," said Mama Bear. "And we're part of the bicycle parade."
"Huh," Pete said. "Sounds like fun. If you wait a minute, I'll ask my wife and get my kids and we'll join you." He thinks that's a great idea and he wants in on the fun. He wants to be a part of it.
As the bear family rode through town, family after family put on their pajamas and they joined the Pancakes in Pajamas Day parade.
Check it out, boys and girls. Look at this with this new thing that they started. Now all the families in the neighborhood want to do it. They're all putting on their pajamas and going out for a bike ride. When the parade reached the town square, everyone enjoyed an incredible, edible Pancakes in Pajamas party. Doesn't that look like fun? I'll say. On the way home, Baby Bear fell fast asleep in his bicycle seat. "What a wonderful day we had," said Papa Bear as he carried Baby Bear up to his bed. "I hope we can do this again sometime soon."
"Me too," said Mama Bear.
Me three, murmured Baby Bear. He wasn't quite fast asleep yet, huh? He heard his dad talking, and he said, I want to do this again, too. I had so much fun. The end. All right, boys and girls, what did you think? Did you like that story? I hope so. Let's read our, let's sing our two lullabies before we say goodnight. We're going to do Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star first. You can put up your twinkle stars at home. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. All right, let's flip it over. There's our moon. So we're going to sing God Bless the Moon. I see the moon and the moon sees me. God bless the moon and God bless me. God bless you boys and girls at home. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you again real soon on 5 Minute Bedtime Stories with Missy Lane. Good night.